professional and trans.
I'm 20 years old and I don't work. I'm 20 years old. I'm 100% lady from the East.
Esther, you are here visiting me for this time. For this time. Do you consider yourself to be a fabulous woman?
Yes, I'm a fabulous lady.
Okay. I'm a fabulous lady, Esther. We would like you to tell us about how you go in fighting against stigmatization, against plus size labels, especially in Uganda.
Thank you very much for that question. Ms. Kazi, I want to thank the CEO for giving us this platform. We are very, very glad that you came together with the Ms. Kazi Foundation of the project. I will move in schools because when you educate the children, you're educating the future. So I will educate the young children about their sizes. You don't have to be small to fit in the society. I will also educate them to be going to their gym because they have to keep fit. Some people are naturally fat, and even if they don't eat too much, they're just fat. So I will empower them to love themselves, be comfortable in their bodies, and they don't need to go and reduce on their sizes to fit in the society. Very many people are being depressed. They also want to fight the depression stigma. People are depressed these days because of their sizes. And people have been committing suicide of late. So I want to fight that. I want to fight depression among the plus size children and people.
Okay, your name's again, sorry?
My name is Amok Esther.
Okay. Tell me something. If a gentleman came by mistake and tapped on your body, especially to one of those very sensitive parts of your body, by mistake, just like the MC was going to do.
Yes?
How best would you relate to that? I want to know.
If it's by mistake, I would understand. But if he did it intentionally, that is disrespect.
So how would you relate with disrespect?
If he taps my butt when he meant it, it's disrespect, and of course I would react.
How would you react?
I would tell him what you've done is not good. You don't just have to touch a female body like that.
Okay, my next question is, you've talked about educating the children. You also talk about empowering them. How? What's your definition of empowerment?
Like,
what is empowerment to you?
Going in school, like during the exam assembly, I talk about how you can feel comfortable. You don't need to take pills. You don't need to, you don't need to stop yourself. I tell you, it is okay to be fat. It's okay. It's not their problem. It's not their fault.
But just tell number four. What's the definition of empowerment?
Empowering is to talk to someone, okay, giving someone power, telling them you are okay the way you are. You don't need to go back to fit in the society. That's empowerment.
I like it. Okay, thank you so much for talking about that.